Captain Selko.
Jack, the big day finally arrives, huh?
Yes, sir. That news traveled fast.
Kirkan might have led on that she thought you were ready for selection after this campaign was over. Her intuition is rarely wrong. Especially...
Wow. I never got that read. At all. The whole time. Ever. Like ever.
The crippling uncertainty made you fight harder.
Maybe. So how's the road, sir?
Too dangerous for my liking. This close to the Palaphone. You should visit the forge and get your gear sorted before setting out.
Good idea. I'll be back.
Thank you. Open the gate.
You'll need to be cautious, Jack. We've got incursions large and small around the clock here in Lordsville. The wound drifts have collapsed near the Oriman border, giving Rashan's airships a beachhead they've never had before.
It feels like it's growing faster, huh? When I was a kid, the wound was just this abstract void my friends and I lived over. I never really knew how much of the world it had swallowed up.
Ask me. It's a true enemy of the Everwar. In their endless fight for magic, the Magnai ignore the Great Wound's relentless advance. Don't tell Kirkan I said that.
When you're right, you're right. See you later, Captain. really want to cut off passage to the Palathon.
How are you braving the roads?
I'm not gonna say it's great out here, sir. Any word from the Palathon on my appointment?
Is that nerves I hear?
Nervous about what, sir? Trying to join the most elite Magni order in the world?
Even failure is a chance to learn, you know?
Not helpful. Close to the Palathon. Should look for an entrance to a skiff bay along that wall. spell for that. You're an immortal. Orphe the Seer. Kirkens told me about you.
And you're Kirkens' foundling. The Candle of Shaled. Answering our question about the atrocities of Rashaan.
Say what now?
Forgive us. We lost our train of time. You will be answering our question shortly. And then you arrive at the Palathon.
Your train of time. Got it. Weird.
We're still waiting.
What? The three atrocities of Rashaan are the burning of the House Calamon Magni, the poisoning of the Wraithwind, and the enslavement of the Kalalish Guildmasters.
Acceptable. And you're Kirkan's foundling, the Candle of Shaled, answering our question about the atrocities of Rashaan.
Okay, I think the train left the station again. Can I go?
Of course. Good luck.